During William IV's reign, the British government implemented a series of policies to address the economic challenges of the era. One parliamentary reform, the Reform Act of 1832, while primarily a political reform, had economic implications. It aimed to address the issue of underrepresentation in Parliament, allowing for a more equitable distribution of political power.